since I do lots of layers with thin paint. It takes a while to go over all this stuff. Some more while I have a little bit left in my brush. It's really darker. Here. Sorry, I jump from place to place. But, like I said, I'm just letting some areas dry. A little soft black and a little lamp black. Right here there's going to be a spot that's going to be on the side of the face. Same thing over on this side. Okay. Like I said, his eyes are really, really dark. I'm going to take some soft black. And we're going to work on the outside of his eye. It does come around and come out. Let that dry. His eyes are really, really dark. Head. Wet it again. I'm going to take a number one round, sharp round. pick up a little bit of white. And while this is wet, a little bit of white and a little bit of soft black. Got to wet that one down. Now, in the original picture, there is no highlight, but just so this looks better, I'm going to add a little dot there and just a little dot right there to make it show up. Okay, I'm going to take the number 10 curved flat, and I still want to darken up, so I'm going to add some soft black and some black together, and I'm still going to go around the outside of these eyes. Shade around that. And while that's drying, I'm going to take the number 6 curved flat, a little bit of black. And I'm going to side lug that a little better. Too much on my brush. I got too much water on my brush. I'm going to float down this center line and bring it out just a little bit. And the same thing on the other side. Take the number 1 round and thinned black. Oops, I got too much water in my brush again. a kind of an outline around this eye. I press my brush down so that it widens out there. To widen out here. And like so. And I'll go ahead while I'm here. Some black back down in this nose. Take the curve flat again. A little soft black, a little bit of Mississippi mud. And I'm gonna wet this nose down a little bit. That dry a little bit. I think I need to bring this eye down just a little bit more. There we go. I kind of lost my line. I'll take that Mississippi mud, a little bit of white. That line back in there. I might go over here and do that again over here. Wet that down to a little Mississippi mud, and I just want to tap it in. That way it disperses. That was with Mississippi mud. You got to let that dry. Okay. I still need more dark, so I'm going to take some burnt umber. Tin curved flat. And change my mind. Let's go back over with some more added a little bit burnt umber and a little bit of soft black. I need a little more soft black. It's really shadowed around his eyes. And again, these are not really solid colors. There's still a lot of water mixed in here. Oops, I kept picking up color right there, which that's okay. It'll be light in there anyway. And while I got a little bit of this mix, I'm going to go ahead and bring down some burnt umber. There's still just a tad of soft black still added to that. Go ahead and bring it up across here. Get that wet, cleaning it up with some water. So mostly burnt umber, but there is some soft black in here. And this is straight burnt umber. gonna go ahead. Push more over that. Go ahead and wash some more down in this ear. So this is burnt umber and thinned down really thin, so you can still see the layers underneath. All the darker areas will be the bottom layers. We're building up to light. Like I said, it looks pretty rough right now. And back to the number 6 curved flat. And I want to add some more white in here. Add a little bit more in here and a little bit more there. So this is the ugly stage. But we're going to take a break for right now, and we'll come back in just a little.